You think Pop would have eventually made his way over to No Limit?
You know, to be honest with you, I don't know. No, I don't know. I think whatever happened, I mean, God already had whatever gonna happen. So it's like, to me, Soulja Slim was our Tupac. You know what I'm saying? Like, getting in a lot of trouble, but probably one of the most talented guys I met. And but really living that street life, it was crazy. I mean, Tupac was nothing bigger than Tupac. But for us, Soulja Slim was that next thing that we could relate to, somebody that's really out there thugging, living that life. People don't know how I met Soulja Slim. I met Soulja Slim, was crazy. So I met, you know, me being a street dude, I met Soulja Slim. He was trying to rob one of my producers, and he didn't know. And so when he see me, I'm like, homie, really? So he see me and my other homie, and he like, man, you better get up out of here with that. You know how it is. He was like, no, big dog, I ain't know that was your people. I'm trying to get my life together. I ain't getting high no more. I'm trying to do music. So I'm like, man, that man tripping. You know, some real New Orleans street stuff. So I'm like, man, give me your number. When you get your stuff together, I'ma holler at you. You know what I'm saying? He was like, nah, man, I'm telling you. And then everybody started calling me. No, Slim ain't doing nothing crazy no more. But this is how I met him. You know what I'm saying? So it was just something about him, man. I couldn't turn him down. Cause he just had that swagger that where he gonna come out there and let you know, man, look, he be beating on his own, making his own music, but he wanted out of that type of life. But it's another sad tragedy, he couldn't change. He was addicted to it. He was addicted to his homies. And what I was trying to show everybody, from my brother, the Soulja Slim, is like, we gotta make a change if we gonna make it. Like, we can't do the same stuff we used to do. You know, you just gotta sacrifice. I asked everybody,